Jones, what are you doing?
Hey, come on, Coach. Someone's got to teach Twinkle Toes here how to watch himself or he might get hurt.
You broke his nose, you psychopath.
Yeah, what can I say? It's a talent.
You know, we're all getting real tired of the macho crap, Casey. We haven't scored a point this season because you spent every game in the penalty box.
Well, now that Russo's pansied out, maybe you boys can get a little practice playing a man short, huh?
You think you're real funny, huh? Bench warmer?
Al, you know, Sid, I gotta be honest, I'm not entirely pleased with your tone.
Get your stuff and go.
Day for arts and crafts.
Don't let me catch you around here again.
Yes?
Tab, Ma, open up.
Arnold? What are you doing here?
Ma, let me in.
Oh. Come here.
Easy, Ma.
No, what happened to your face?
No, nothing. I just got a little
bruise. I'm going to call Dr. Hirschfeld.
No,
did you lose any teeth?
No,
I knew you were going to lose some teeth playing that awful game.
I'm not going to lose any teeth,
what?
Ma.
Look, see? Huh?
No one's ruining your baby voice smile, Mark.
God.
I can't say the same about Sid, though.
Oh, no. What happened?
Sid's got a big mouth. That's what happened.
Oh, Casey, he's your cousin.
Well, Ma, we might need to postpone the family photo.
Shouldn't you two be at practice right now?
With those Nancys? Come on, Ma. I quit. They're all a bunch of posers anyway. Huh? Actually, that's kind of why I stopped by today, Ma. What do you think about me sticking around here for a while? Just until I get back on my feet, you know?
Well, sure. You can have the room upstairs. Most of your stuff is still up there.
Thanks, Mom. I like that. You know what? I want to fix this place up for you. Starting right now. Come on, give me
that. Oh, no. You really don't have to do that. No. I'm going to call a plumber tomorrow.
Come
and on, happy.
You got us to fix it right here.
I don't want you to fix it. It's not.
Hey, Ma.
What?
Don't call me Arnold. Didn't I tell you not to come around here no more? I guess he was crying so loud he could not hear me.
What do you think you're doing to our master's symbol?
Oh, this? Nothing? I'll spit, elbow grease comes right out.
See, maybe you didn't know, but these streets, they belong to the purple dragons.
Jeez, that's funny. No one told me the circus was in town.
Oh, see, maybe what we do, we just help you remember so that the next time you come down here, you don't forget where you are.
Whoa, guys.
Oh.
Listen, as much as I enjoy this tough banter, I gotta get back to work.
Are you looking for someone to help you?
No. I'm just making sure no one witnesses what I'm about to do to you pukes.
Now remember, we own these streets.
He's not dead. I guess we'll have to wait till tomorrow night.
What are you talking about, Ma?
I'm done trying to keep you out of trouble, Arnold. If you want to get yourself killed being Mr. Tough Guy, fine. Be my guest. But I am through!
Ma, it's not like I'm Spanky out there picking fights with everyone, all right? I was jumped. Some kids. Some kind of gang or something.
Oh, I knew it. This whole neighborhood's going to pot. It's just not safe to live here anymore. I'm selling the building and going back to Northampton.
Come on, Ma.
No, it's true. I'm calling a realtor tomorrow. My sister told me that this was a...
That's ridiculous, Ma. All right? This place is gonna change. You're not going anywhere. It's all gonna change. I just gotta give him more time.
I don't think I can, honey.
Oh, damn the sink!
That's getting fixed, too. I just need to get some stuff from the hardware store.
Oh, that's what you always say. Fix this, fix that, and all you ever do is break everything.
Ma. I promise. I'll fix everything.
Go wash your face.
Theft, vandalism, extortion, and often murder. A startling transformation has taken place right under our noses. These are the forgotten streets of the area known as the Lower East Side. Forgotten to everyone except for those trying to survive here, of course. But that request has become a tall order. Another vicious killing, with witnesses too afraid to come forth. And the only leads to those responsible are these mysterious oriental symbols. A sight all too familiar to the weary inhabitants of this block. The area from 42nd Street to Brown Avenue has seen an alarming triple increase in crime in the past year alone. Infamous street gangs have settled in and now rule completely unopposed, asserting their power with brutality and intimidation. Where are the police, you ask? Well, as the number of reported violent crimes has risen, the police presence has steadily declined. The Lower East Side has been virtually cut off, left to fend for itself in a veritable no-man's land, where the only way to protect yourself from the savage roaming gangs is to either join them or to flee your home to avoid being victimized yourself. Local businesses have all been forced to close down, leaving the area deserted, save for a few steadfast individuals.
Hey, Duchess! You wanna do me the honors? You wanna sell my cast?
Lambs to the slaughter in the midst of this dominant criminal element. What else are these citizens supposed to do? Who will protect them from aggression when City Hall turns a blind eye to their suffering? How will they sleep at night knowing that it's only a matter of time until the war spills into their living rooms? Willing to stand tall against this malicious threat? Is there not one of us brave enough to hold his ground and say, not in my city, not in my home? Unfortunately, the future looks assuredly bleak for the residents of this once model community, and many fear, now that the citizens have firmly established themselves, they'll have a strong foothold to spread into the rest of the city. This is April O'Neill, Channel 6, Eyewitness News.
Oh, what's that, Junior? Oh, you think so, huh? Well, I'm Casey Jones. I own these streets. Wait, excuse me, Pops? No, I just don't think you've thought this through. You see, I'm Casey Jones. I own these streets. You know, maybe I'm not making myself clear enough. My name... Looks like tonight's the night.
Hey, Nina. You got something in the bag for me? Come on, get the bag, Mama. I don't think you want to go that way.
Here, take it. Just don't hurt me.
No. Don't worry, Mom. You'll be nice to us. We'll be real nice to you. Oh, go get her. What are you supposed to be?
Well, thank you. The name's Casey Jones. I own these streets. Get on the ground. Now don't you move and mess up my swing, all right?
Chill out, bro. Only got one more wire to cut.
Jackpot. Oh, I love this city. Especially in the evenings. Because that's when all the good citizens are safe in their homes. And all the slime balls spill onto the streets.
Huh?
Oongala! Oh! Oh!
This guy's loco!
Broke it, man! My leg's busted!
Oh, baby got a boo-boo?
It's stopping no more. No more.
Oh, don't worry. It'll all be over soon, pal.
Whoa!
Wait. Don't tell me. The love child of Jason Voorhees and Dirty Harry. Your Thanksgivings must be killer.
Yeah, you want to give me that back before I rearrange your face?
Again? All right, so what are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm not a Teenage Mutant Ninja Hamster.
You seeing this?
Yeah. Whatever. I got enough goodies in my bag to take care of these goons.
Santa? Great trick, but it's already been done.
How about this one?
Ow! Listen, dude. I don't want to hurt you.
Agree to disagree.
But you can't go around killing people for stealing tape decks! That's just crazy!
Oh, you got it.
Watch the birdie! Whoop, 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 whoop.
I'll show you crazy.
Catch you later, dude! Remember, find your happy place. Oh, man, I just had it whacked. Oh. Oh. Woo. Bummer.
Ninjas? Man, this neighborhood got worse than I thought. These friends of yours?
No way, that's the Foot Clan. Bad ninjas.
Oh, come on. How bad?
Like two chucks bad.
Oh, now you're speaking my language. But I guess you want me to go easy on these creeps too, huh?
Au contraire, compadre. Go nuts.
That's what I do best.
Then let's rock!
One, two, three. So long, losers.
Hey, come on! Where are you guys going? I'm not that good. Attaboy, Rock! You gotta get angry! Wait, not that angry.
Sid?
Who wants to know? Oh, Jesus, Casey, you pissed me off something ridiculous. I just had these fixed.
So you're a ninja?
Yeah?
What are you supposed to be? Casey Jones.
Uh-oh. It's about time to boogie!
What are you even doing here, Casey? We just went to Mutant.
My ears are burning.
Well, I got news for you clowns. You want a piece of my little green friend? You gotta go through me first.
You know, Casey, I was really hoping you'd say something like that.
Get there!
What?
You know, cuz, that felt really good.
Daisies. Oh, man, you must eat well. Hey, watch the headband.
Who the heck is that?
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, man. Come on, let him breathe. Give him some room.
Not too much room.
Oh, man, how many Yusu freaks are there?
Oh, easy there, Hoss. You might have a not so mild concussion.
Hey, it's nothing. I've had a million of them.
Big surprise.
That's Raph. You'll have to excuse him.
He's cool, but rude.
I think there's a lot we need to explain.
Hey, all I want to know is when do I get a break something?
Not like his attitude.
This man, he came out of nowhere. He saved my life. I don't know what I would have done without him. I'm telling you.
And what did you say he was holding?
I think it was something like a hockey stick. Really, a hockey stick.
You heard it here first, folks. These streets have a new protector. Who is this masked vigilante? Well, this reporter, for one, is determined to find out. This is April O'Neill, Channel 6, Eyewitness News.
Hey, it's a special delivery. You order a pizza?
Yeah. I think we got a free meal coming. Hey, that pizza smells real nice.
Hey, pizza man, how about a piece, huh?
Better luck next life, pal.
Now, why you gotta be like that?
What a shame. Oops, it fell down.
How about you leave that right there, or I cut you into 8 individual slices, huh?
I gotta get a new route.
Hey guys, why don't we take this pizza over 42nd Street? Eat it there.
You nuts? That's 9 blocks over. Shut up and eat your pizza.
Oh, I get it. He's afraid of the boogeyman. He don't exist.
I know that, okay? I just don't want to take a chance is all.
Kid, Casey Jones is just a man. He's probably some nut job with a bat.
Actually, I got 2 bats.
Jesus!
Lawbreaker.
That pizza man.
Yeah, he must have taken a wrong turn at Albuquerque.
New category. Things that you find in an alley.
Show me pizza!
Or excessive violence.
Oh, I'm sorry. We were looking for pizza. Pizza.
Ooh, pizza. I need it.
Hey, don't worry, fellas. I went easy on him.
One, two. J.J. Brown and Johnny October, 5G, Casey Jones,
yeah.
It ain't safe no more.
The name's Jones, Casey, well-known crazy, murdering clowns a la John Wayne Gacy. I'm a vigilante, strolling down the Lancy, roughing up the street toughs, choking out the Nancys. Pick a sport, I got your game night here. I came with the right gear to bring the pain all year. Now maybe they might call it on the luck of the rain. They could roll the tarp out over the suckers I've slain.
Casey Jones on the scene, scream goongala. Motherfuckers catching pucks to the goongala. Watch it, chump, don't be acting like a goongala. Goongala, 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 goongala.
Yeah. Batter up, foot's running from a ball bat. The king jumping, they'll be lucky if they crawl back. Taking big cuts, clear the building with your small sack. Cause that's another 80s killer that they call crack. Don't be gabbing in my back swing. Heads are flying, it don't matter if they lack wings. I'm not a psychic, but I do know what the bag brings. And my prediction for your future, bad things.
Purple dragons, come out and play.
Casey Jones on the scene, scream goongala. Motherfuckers catching pucks to the goongala. Watch it, chump, don't be acting like a goongala. Goongala, 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 goongala.
That's right, Jones, Casey, the goalie master facey. So I can break the bones and know the news will never break me. Purple dragon appetizers cannot satiate me. I watch the live at 5 with April O, my lady's taste. So you better beat it home, you juvie low like scum. Cause if I catch you round in third, punk, you won't find fun. If it wasn't for Raphael, I'd be dragging your ass to hell. Toss a meatball in my wheelhouse, the wheeling you back to jail.
Casey Jones on the scene, scream goongala. Motherfuckers catching pucks to the goongala. Watch it, chunk, don't go after like a goongala. Goongala, goongala, goongala. Ah, fuck it. Casey Jones on the scene, scream goongala. Motherfuckers catching pucks to the goongala. Watch it, chump, don't go acting like a goongala. Goongala, 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 goongala.